In the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. Dear students, assalamu alaikum. This is your mathematics class and I am Mr. Wasim Shahid. Today in this video we are going to learn about an important topic, that is addition and subtraction of kilometers and meters. This is our topic, addition and subtraction of kilometers and meters. Dear students, this is our lesson number 10 of final term, and this topic is given in your book pages 153 and 154. Let us start from your book page 152. Dear students, in page 152, the topic is kilometer and meters. Dear students, you know that KM stands for kilometer and M stands for meter. Kilometer and meter are the two units in which we measure the length of objects and shapes. Remember that kilo means that 1,000. Kilo mean 1,000. And KM stands for kilometer and M stands for meter. In page 152, the statement of question 1 is convert these lengths into kilometer and meter. Dear students, in first question, the length is given in meter. So we have to convert these meters into kilometer and meter. Let us start from first. Dear students, before converting meter into kilometer and meters, you have to learn that 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter, mean 1,000 meter make 1 kilometer. This K mean 30. So whenever you remove this K, instead of this K, you have to put 30. Kilo mean 1,000. In this way, you can write 2 kilometer equal to 2,000 meter. 2,000 meter. 3 kilometer equal to 3,000 meter. Dear students, we use 1,000 meter, 2,000 meter, 3,000 meter equal to 3 kilometer, 2 kilometer, 1 kilometer. We use these formulas to find out, to convert meters into kilometer and meters. Let us start from first. The first question is 3,528. 3,528 meters are given. So first of all, students, the first step is, the most important thing is here, you have to separate thousands. Here, how many thousands we have? You know that how to read the number. These are ones, these are tens, these are hundreds, and these are thousands. Here we have 3,000. So first of all, we will write the thousands separately. Here we have 3,000, and after that we write the hundreds, tens, and ones together. So we can change. You can say in these meters, first of all, we separate the thousands. Here we have 3,000, and after that you can write 528. First of all, we will write 3,000, and after that we write 528. Dear students, you know that in 3,000 meter we have 3 kilometer, so we replace 3 1000 meter by 3 kilometer, and after that we put write the remaining meters as it is. So remaining meters are 528, and we will write 528 as it is. In this way, here in question second part we have 2023. So first of all we will separate thousands. We will separate omit thousands from the given meters. So here we have 2000s. First we write 2000, then after that we add the remaining meters. Remaining meters are 23. 2000 meters plus 23 meter. So after that we replace 2000 by 2 kilometer and remove, no need to write this plus again, remove this plus and write 23 meter as it is. So dear students, in this way you can convert the remaining parts. Let us start the third part. Third part is 6401. Here we write 6000s and then plus 401. 6000 meter plus 401 meter, and after that in next step we replace 6000 meter by 6 kilometer. We know that in 6000 kilometer we have 6 kilometer, and after that no need to write this plus and just write 401 meter as it is. Students, in this way you can convert question 5, you can solve question 6. In question 7 you can convert meters into kilometers and meters. I gonna show you question 4 and 8. Look at here, solution of question 4 is here and question 8 is here. Here we have 8570. First of all we write 8000 meter plus 570, and after that we replace 8000 by 8 kilometer and then we write 5070. In question 2, the statement is convert these lengths into meter. Dear students, this question is the reciprocal of question 1. In question 2, the statement is convert these lengths into meter only. Eight plus 4, 12, carry 1. 8 plus 5, 13, plus 1, 14, carry 1. 4 plus 1, 5, there is no carry, and after that just add the given kilometers, kilograms. 4 plus 3, 7. Next statement is write in vertical form and add. Dear students, this is vertical form. Mean kilometer and meter in first row and then write in second row. So this is vertical form in your book. The question is given in horizontal form and you have to write the question kilometers and meter in vertical form and then add. Part A is 5 kilometer and 501 meter plus 2 kilometer 632 meters. Here kilometers and meters are given at the same time, so you have to add kilometers and meters at a same time. So 5 kilometers 501 meter plus 2 kilometer 632 meter. Dear students, first of all we will draw two lines like this, and in one side we will write kilometer and other side we will write meter. And after that we put kilometers and meters in their columns. Here we have 5 kilometer, so we write 5 in the below of kilometer, and we have 501 meter, so we write here 501 in the below of m. After that we put plus, then again the second length is 2 kilometer 632 meter. How many kilometers here? 2. So we have to write 2 here, and then 632 meters in the below of, in the column of meters. After that, dear students, we will add meters first and then kilometers. 2 plus 1, so addition of meters and kilometer is same as we add ones, tens and hundreds. One, tens, hundreds and thousands. So first of all we start from ones. Our first column, the first column is 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 0, 3, 6 plus 5, 11. So write 1 here and after that carry 1. Because when you put 1 here, you get 1132. So this 1000 mean 1 kilometer. So you put, change 1000 meter into 1 kilometer and put 1 in the column of kilometer. You have to add this one with kilometers because this is 1 kilometer. 5 plus 2 7 plus 1 8 1 plus 5 6 6 plus 2 8. In this way you can solve part B. In part B we have two lengths are given in the form of horizontal form. First we write in vertical form, write kilometer in one side and on other side write meter, and after that write kilometers in the below of kilometers. Here we have 3 kilometers and 29 meters. 3 29, so 029 mean 29. So for making the digits equal, I just put 0 here, but there is no value of 0 here. 029 mean 29 plus 1 kilometer, write 1 in this one here and 800 here. Again, I am going to tell you 3 and 1 here. And after that, twenty-nine and 800 in the below of meters, because these are meters. And after that, we add the same way as we add the previous sums. 9 plus 0 9 2 plus 0 2 8 plus 0 8 9 plus 0 9 2 plus 0 2 0 plus 8 8 and 3 plus 1 4. In this way here we write 7 and 832 here, then 2 in the below of kilometer and 11 0 11, you can write only 11 in the column of meters. Now you add 3 2 plus 1 3 3 plus 1 4 8 plus 0 8 and 7 plus 2 9. Here similarly, here 1 kilometer 1 kilometer and 2 meter, right, 2 meter, then plus 3 kilometer and 48. So after that we add 8 plus 2 10, carry 1, 4 plus 1 5, no carry, and after that we add kilometers, 3 plus 1 4. Okay dear students, in next video inshallah we will learn about the subtraction of kilometers and meters. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.